They said the Senate don't describe the continuous refusal of the federal government to constitute the management of the Federal Character Commission as illegal and is today unconstitutional. The minority of guard of the Senate, Senator Eyinaya Abaribe, as they bring the matter to the notice of the Senate on top of the matter of just the ground. So for the commission, say the new tenure of the members of the commission, it don't finish since 2018. And Senator Abaribe tell the Senate to shook mat on top with the President Muhammadu Buhari do on top the right thing and made a stop to the act as sole administrator when we say be alien to the Federal Character and the Commission Act.
President, Commander in Chief, to immediately reconstitute or constitute the Commission, as not to do so will amount to a breach of the act establishing the Federal Character Commission.
The Federal Character Commission is one of those national tools that work to ensure unity, equity, fairness and justice in terms of employment distribution across all the 36 states and the FCT. So it's very important that we have the full complement of the commission in place, and I believe that with this resolution, the executive would expedite action to reconstitute the membership of the commission.